our slots here. And I just want to say that, and make sure you tip those hardworking bartenders and waitresses. We want to thank Sarah for the case of beer that we got in the dressing room. Also, we want to thank Ed, the one who kicked ass in back there. Ed, my man. We got Andy over here from Myers. Joe McFadden's up there giving me a hard time whenever I'm up there. Thank God he's up there. And that's over here.
You know, we used to do a ska version of that, and then we started doing a reggae version of it, and that really pissed me off.
John, the famous John Swan, going in here on the trombone. little song that we wrote about a beloved shore point in New Jersey, and not Cape May. Cape May, actually, we're getting to the age where Cape May might be the right place, but when we were younger, we liked Adelaide. Preferred it. Strathmore was good, because we're cops, really. Now a lot of my friends have homes in Ocean City, which sucks, it's a dry town, but I don't have a house, so I have to go where.
He has a tent.
Thank you. you're younger, you drink and drive, which is a bad idea, unless you're good at it like me and Andy. Now when I drink and drive, I need to bum Adderall from Woody, who gets it from his nephew. And I said to Woody, I said, do you have any more of that Adderall? And he said, why do you need it? I said, well, I've got ADD. He said, no, Eric, you have ADDICT. And I was like, okay, well, whatever that means. That was way over my head. Wow.
Yeah.
do a couple more songs and then let Tommy and that band get up here and run up the half. And we're just warming things up for him.
Just a little bit. Don't curse during the song. Don't curse.
My mom's here.
Your mom's here, so don't curse.
I told you I'm not going
to.
Mom's
here. Don't curse. Just checking.
Why do you even say that? She's listening.
I'm sorry. You.
It was so much fun playing for you guys. Now we're gonna do one more song.
It's gonna be free.
This song's called Free Bird. You know what, you love it. You're gonna be good.